We haven't started yet.
Okay. Start the timer.
Okay.
Already started.
Swimming. Exercising.
Oh, this is nice.
Gym. Workout.
You can guess too, Rick.
Restroom.
Me.
Dancing.
You're not guessing, you should talk. I can't think of anything else but swimming.
Come on, boy, you can go there.
Move his body, Paul.
He can't make any noises.
Time's running out.
Skiing.
Time's running out.
You almost got it, Billy.
Shh, Kevin.
I'm sorry.
Breaststroke.
Skating.
Draw.
Time's up. Good now.
Surfing. Sorry. It's really difficult to do the jumping up on the board as you're surfing.
Can you say the catchphrases? You can do all that kind of crap, yeah.
Yeah, because when I was doing
New Cosby,
I was doing
Jello.
Yeah, you can eat my Jello.
Sounds like
love my sweater.
It's a waste of time, isn't it? Start now.
You don't know it is.
You know it is. All right.
Oh.
Start again.
Next.
Next.
Do you know what it is?
Anna Kournikova. Yeah, Anna. She's a tennis player.
Sorry. You don't know, Peter.
Anna Kournikova. You probably saw her in a match at Wimbledon.
I don't think so.
Without a clue.
Okay.
But it would have been hard to try and.
It would have been hard.
Right,
it would have been easy.
I would not have thought of her.
Tennis player.
Start again.
Do we have to go back a space for stupidity?
Well, we have to keep going on. Right. Copycat.
The audience at home.
Would you like to be the puppet or the puppeteer?
Oh, turn over the answer.
I suppose you can give me a clue. Will I have a clue on this?
Hang on a minute. I'm not focused yet.
But will I have any idea on this?
I've wouldn't that one before.
Probably not.
No, he does know this one.
So you be the puppet.
He does because he's.
You should be able to get it. You should be able to guess it.
So you can do it. I'll be the puppeteer.
Okay, I thought it was sideshow, not puppeteer.
You gotta be the puppeteer.
It's a sideshow, isn't it?
What's that? Oh, it's moving arms and legs.
Moving arms and legs.
Oh, it is? Right. Oh, okay.
You have to guess.
Kevin can guess, but you have to tell him.
Depending on Peter's creativity.
So you
come on,
Peter.
Kevin.
But what about this with you?
Hello.
Scarecrow.
And it's a who? Actually,
you're guessing too.
What is it?
Are you ready to go? Are we going?
What is it?
Go
ahead. What is the category?
Movie. Forrest Gump.
Walk. March.
Mummies, Return of the Dead.
John.
Hey!
You've got a mouse on you.
Come on!
Oh, we got time.
You've got time, keep going.
March.
You got homework, yes.
No, they don't.
Well, Peter should tell him if one word's
wrong. No, he's not allowed to say anything again.
He hasn't said anything yet.
It's the automatic puppet.
Johnny!
What?
God! You just can't cheer up, can you, woman?
Fun?
Ma!
Yes, Mark.
March of the Penguins!
No! Yeah!
Roll now. Okay. Roll to six or something big.
Yay! I got a crop cranium.
Oh.
One purple.
What does that mean?
We get to pick a card.
Pick any card you want. You can pick whichever card you want.
Whatever card you want.
For which, whichever one.
Okay, Paul.
Okay.
I don't
know.
She started acting. I'm going to flip over the title. Is that acting? Click.
Is that an actor? Someone know? Dennis the Menace.
Oh.
Hedgehog. Sonic the Hedgehog.
Oh, Marge Simpson.
Marge. Bart Simpson.
Close.
Close.
Tiny.
You can say things, Billy.
Tiny. 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 Small. Smalls. Midget. Small but spiky.
Queen.
Small and spiky.
Small
and
big. Princess.
Oh, little princess.
Princess.
Oh, little prince.
Princess of Wales.
Little prince. Little. Prince. Prince. Prince.
Prince. Prince. Prince. Prince. Prince. Prince. Oh my God! How did they do that? Oh my gosh! I don't know how they do that.
Very good.
That was good.
You have to pick a team. One of the team mates.
Very decent.
Yes.
Are they yours?
Teammates, arms and legs.
Okay.
Right, and the puppet can try this.
I ain't moving it down. I volunteer Mother and Reese for this one, I guess.
Okay.
You can't even get him out of bed.
So who's going to be, whoever the puppeteer is in the two teams, that's the luck. So, Reese, do you want to move Mother or does Mother want to move you? For example.
Right, that's a bloody challenge.
I'm a bloody challenge.
You move me.
Okay, so Reese looks. Oh. And then who is the mover in you three?
I'm moving him.
Okay, so you
so
two, read it.
The activity.
And I'm laughing.
No, come on, Peter, you need this.
Otherwise, you'll need it.
Otherwise, you're here forever.
You need this.
Come on, Kenny. Oh, you have turned it over to.
Okay. No, we haven't turned it over yet.
Can I get this?
It's
an activity.
Can Peter?
We're both guessing.
You're guessing,
and Kevin's guessing.
I'll get the card
over. You said both of us are guessing. Billy, are both of us guessing?
All of you are guessing.
No, you sit down though and you watch them.
Watch them.
I'm standing up because I'm filming, that's the only reason.
No, you got the face on camera.
It's an activity and are we apparently timing this? Yeah. Oh, here we go already.
Oh, okay.
I'm not sure shaking it. Does that help?
No.
Okay. Is it one thing?
Why do you
is it action?
This
right?
way?
Is it action?
Five, four.
Because I've got to watch
three,
you two.
Two, one. Get on the starter's orders.
Golf. Golf swing. Putting. Baseball. Baseball swing.
Eagle six.
Hey, you cheat! Mini golf! Mini golf! Mini putt putt! Mini.
You got it.
Mini golf!
He said putt putt. He said putt putt first.
No, I said, what did I say?
Good!
He said mini golf.
Mini golf!
My mother cheats terribly. Oh, hey!
Miniature golf.
Miniature golf? I said mini golf! Oh.
She said putt putt.
Yeah, but she said mini golf.
Okay,
we'll give it to you.
Mother,
next time you have to go miniature like that. Not miniature. Because I can't get
it. To move right along.
Can I say synonym for what you just said?
Can you what?